You told our producer that you have a song that you want to premiere right here on The Breakfast Club, huh, Lil Dave?
Yes.
Lil Dicky?
So, yeah, I've got this. It's my life's work. It's the best thing I've ever... I'm just gonna...
Huh?
Well, if I'm being honest with you, I have had conversations recently with my team about whether or not it's ready for public consumption, and it's actually not finished yet, now that I think about it. How about I just rap for you instead?
You knew you was coming to The Breakfast Club.
So let me rap.
You really ready to rap live in front of 8 million listeners tuned in?
I think it is 8 million potential new fans, and sometimes you have no choice, and it just is what it is, so here we go.
8 million people that's about to think that you're whack.
Or not.
L's made the beat.
Who the hell is L?
Y'all probably didn't know what this was. Y'all probably about to hop on this bus. If you know somebody that'll call my bluff and line them all up, they will all need hugs. Condolences in my own lane like bowling pins. I'm so dumb, I don't even know where Poland is. Suburban kid, I got it at the roller rink. My girl just left. I should not have said that, but I guess I was due for a setback. I'm still dripping with the sauce, need a wet nap. My dick sucks so bad. Y'all don't even want to know the details. You don't want to know about the surgeries. I kept it all inside till now. Fuck it, I'll tell everybody. Two holes on my shaft. Hypospadias, look it up. I love when my fans are black. I'm a little tone deaf, yeah, what of it? You know my heart is in the right place. I've been working like a dog in this bitch. And that phrase doesn't even make no sense, cause dogs work probably the least of all the animals in the world. I'm sweet like a sorbet. Might call me about to get another tour date. More cake, give me more hate. This is horseplay. Hot than a North Face. You cannot ignore Dave. I know I'm privileged. Yeah, let's not even go there. Out here fucking it up, but I'm still fucking it up. Wait, little body, but the boys sound tough. Hold on, but they saying I might rap. Charlamagne, this is hip hop, right? Give me the fact, just keep it real. I'm up and down, like off and on. I was an ad man at Omnicom. I used to eat up with the parents at the Olive Garden. I was wearing nothing but Ralph Lauren. My mom adoring me, and I like milk and porn. But I guess that's less important. Just a little side note about me, so get a no need. I don't even need weed, I'll smoke this beat like. All of that, all the smoke, I need all of that. Trust fall them, they falling back. I don't know nothing about life, but I write it like a book. Wait, how you doing? I'm good, great. And if you see me up on the street, say hi, LD, and I'll stop you and say, whoa, my name is...
What's your name?